fellow YouTubers, are you diddling? Alright, eh? Well, you catch us on a Saturday morning. We're off. Well, I don't know, about 15 miles. Off for breakfast. Cup of coffee and a breakfast. So in front we've got little Paul, commonly known as Beep Beep. Then we've got Simon the Pieman, Pieman on YouTube. In front of me we've got Nina. And then myself and Mrs Skeggy sat on the back. Nice steady jaunt because we've got Nina on the 125, so we told her, you're leading. That's right, she can set the pace. Don't you fart at me, Simon. Bit fresh this morning, but we fully expected that. After all, it is, what, January the 4th, I think, something like that. Sammy like that. Simon's trying out his helmet cam today for the first time. He previously had it on his handlebars. Asked us what we thought. Well, it probably looked better on your camera, but then you've got the disadvantages, with it being a GoPro style, of it catching all the wind. So the choice is yours, sir. Anyway, I shall not talk too much, we'll just have a little in and out here and there. Mirrors look mucky, it's just condensation. Well, it was condensation, it's bright. There's a little 125 on this particular road just here. You catch all the open winds straight across the field. These wispy little edges and trees at this time of year don't stop anything. Wind blowing me. coming across from the left. Get back in, yeah, good girl. Tell you what, for January so early on, it's a bloody beautiful day to be quite honest. I just wish it were warmer. What do you expect for January, eh? Other than warmer weather. That bloody side wind's quite strong, I tell you. Flail going. Nice this time of year to have a windscreen on and not get it covered in flies, I suppose. Hopefully the pig farm won't smell too much today. Normally you go by there and believe me, does it take your bloody sinuses? Like, whoa! Oh, I can smell it from here. Oh, it stinks. Bloody does as well. Oh, you bugger. Try this hill in fifth gear, see how we go. Pretty sure it'll do it. Please, a bit. Because leader in front, we ain't going fast. Although she's managing to keep it round about 50 going uphill, it's not bad. So tempted to change down. She did well up there, never dropped below 50 really. Marvellous job. Just hope she remembers where Caff is now. Smoke. Somebody's got up and lit the coal fire. checking out, looks a bit busy.
Suffering from dirt.
Oh, I'm not surprised. On these,
it was lovely and clean before.
The roads are a bit muckier than you realise, aren't
yes.
they?
Yes. I'm fuming. All nice and shiny, wheels and all.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you feel the back end go at the top of the hill?
Yeah, I thought that was you.
No, that weren't me.
What happened? Your back
end. So we come round corner there at top. Yeah. Felt the back end starting to slide out on me.
Well.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we figured that's what it would be.
I was like, well, it's pointless me heading to yours because you lot will probably just both be leaving. Saying that, I could have met
you. Well, stay to the boy. Mind you, I ain't cleaned it since I've had it.
Yeah, let's not look at mine.
Yeah. Hey, you cleaned yours last week.
I know.
No, this week.
I've been out a few times, it's been too slippery. You can see how shiny it was.